Oh, there we go.
Guys, headed out to Lake Bridgeport today. Gonna maybe get on some striper, some bass, largemouth. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's do it. Hell yeah.
Good fish.
Good fish. What a way to start the morning. I think this is just a little guy. This Kitech Easy Shiner is putting in work today, guys. Fuck yeah.
Oh, that's another nice habit.
Oh boy. Coming right at me. Coming right at me. Oh, look at that one. Hell yeah. That's a good fish right there. I say that and I catch the smallest one yet. Are you letting it sink at all?
No, I'm high and fast.
That's what I'm doing too. Oh, I think that's a better one. He's swimming right at me. Just kidding, it's a small one. You just hit it really hard. There's one out here somewhere that'll eat this. I catch a big 15 pounder. There we go. That thing hammered that. That little dude wanted it. Oh, I watched him come up and eat that. That was awesome. All right, we're due for a big one now. I want to hear that drag peeling. There they go. Yeah, starting back up again. Look at that, guys. Just a freaking massive white bass blitz. Oh, come here, buddy. Why did none of them eat that?
I'm gonna use your top water here for a minute.
Yeah. Oh, that was a big fish. Is that my first actual striper? I think so. Yep. Is that a hybrid?
Yeah, it is. Probably a smaller one. Hard to really tell.
There you go, guys. I think we found him. Oh, where are your parents? Oh, there we go. Oh, he came off. That was a good fish. They're hitting it. Yeah. Oh, he's on. There we go. Oh, yeah. Get up here. Oh. Will, this is crazy.
I know.
Was it like this yesterday?
Yes.
Freaking little baby. There, thank you. That's a striper. Oh, yeah. God, they fight so hard. Burning through these swim baits. It's worth it. I really want to get one on this freaking top water.
I know, right? It's not there. It's really good.
I think they're keyed in on the size of the fish that they're eating. So, like, I think I'm throwing something too big now. Just kidding. God, I thought that thing was massive when he hit it. Oh, I was just angry. There's the best one of the day for me so far on the smallest bait I've used. Dude, it's as soon as it hits the water.
Me and Courtney done this one time. Dude, that bruises all over.
Another good one. Ugh. You gotta match the hatch and make sure you're throwing the same size as what they're eating. Because I downsize and it's been 2 for 2 on casts. 3 for 3. I know, she'd be having a blast. That's a hybrid. No, it's not. Just kidding. All right, guys. If you watched the whole thing, thank you for sticking around. I know that got kind of repetitive, but it was an amazing morning. We got into a couple schools, some blitzes, and it was a ton of fun. So thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.